project power. That's a good strategy. It's good for them.
But now, even though Republicans and Democrats in the Senate were willing to compromise for the good of the country, a faction of Republicans in the House are refusing to even vote on the Senate bill.
We're rooting for you.
You just say you get the government out of everybody's life.
One of the